Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy SR back with another video, and today we're back on Raft. Last episode we left off with making the receiver, and now we are gonna place battery. I just made this off camera, and we're gonna see if we are able to go to the first part. Requires higher altitude. What? Oh, we have to make stairs. I need to make stairs. I gotta make my platform bigger. Great. Where's all the wooden? Do I seriously not have that much plastic? Alright, well, we're gonna have to adventure. And I also need to make those antennas. But in order for that, I need bolts. So I need to smelt this. Do I even have bolts? Yeah, I can. Hey, research bolts. Shovel. Metal rod. Antenna. Net launcher. Okay, that's good. Metal spear. Sweep net. Useful for catching bugs. That's probably for the bees. Bow. Large crop pot. Metal axe. Scrap hook. Sprinkler. Cooking pot. Juicer. Alright. That's a lot of stuff. I think we got everything we needed from this island. Bruce. I think we got everything we needed, so let's just do one quick little check around to make sure. Bruce doesn't try to kill me every 2 seconds. Really, what we're just looking for is ores. Ores are the big thing, and I am now dehydrated. Okay, I need to get back to the raft. I'm dehydrated. Please, Bruce. No scrubs. How do I make these stairs? Need 3 nails. Can I craft nails? Need 2 scrap. Craft 6 for now. For starters, let me pick this all up. Because then I think I'll. I don't know how to do this. I have to make my raft bigger. Try and just double check materials. I know we did get the giant crate at the top. Let's go around to this side and see if there's anything else. I think we got everything. I'm just gonna collect some scrap and then we'll make our way to a new island. Just in case, we'll also collect some clay and sand. Bruce, go away. Go away, Bruce. Alright, well, we got. We got everything we need. Got 9 scrap. We'll get more. That bridge, you can't kill me. I know how to defeat you now. Alright, well. Moving anchor. We're going back. We moving? Yes, we are. I gotta cook some shark meat. Some more medical. I wanna make anchor. This is going to be big. Having a stationary anchor. Because when I get the anchor, then I don't think I have to keep making ones. I'll just have one forever. Which, that will be amazing. But of course, I need more items. I need more plastic. Do I have enough plastic for now? No, I have none. Is there any here? No. I need plastic, because I need to make my rock quite a bit bigger. I thought I had a decent sized raft going, but clearly not. Okay. I don't know what is up with the sail, but it was not going. Something else I want to try to do is where make water bottle. There's no not attacking. Now we need the elevation, and then we gotta make those antennas. Now I actually don't know how much the antennas cost. I should probably figure that out. Antenna, one circuit board, one bolt, and then four scraps. I need more scrap. In the meantime, stationary anchor. Okay. Have to move this somewhere else. I have to move our anchor. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. So I put my anchor right here, and I have to find a different spot for the staircase. Because I wanted to put it there, but the smelters are in the way. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, huh? I can move my storage, I guess. Put it right there. Should work. Barrel. I need the barrels. Any old barrels I can get. No, I'm missing a barrel. Still need to make my figure. I think. No, we can put it right there. Sure, make my raft bigger this one. So I can just put it there. No, sleep. Plastic. Alright, well, I just ruined it. Do you have an axe? Stationary anchor. Now we got the stationary anchor. Classic. Make the staircase. I need the plastic so I can make my raft bigger, because this is a tiny raft. For the amount of stuff I need, Let's do that, and then I gotta make like, these poles. I mean, I guess I can make redstone around here. Place staircase right there. This isn't good. I'm gonna go out materials again. It's like the start of the game. Decided to visit.
How?
Build around that so the shark doesn't come and just take it. And I went over the wood. That's why I hate leaves. I need plastic. Please, give me plastic. Please. Yes. Okay. I need at least one there. Sand. I don't have much sand. So it's a research unit. It's not gonna cost more. It costs more. That's stupid. Just make wood floors around this. Oh, don't have enough materials. Bruce always attacks when I least need it. Just comes over here like, sorry, I gotta eat. Oh, we got our gift box. Oh. Well, I just got a few barrels. Maybe get another one. No, we got one gift box. Or decoration package.
Another stupid plant. Like, I don't need plants.
I'm gonna have to make more storage because I don't have enough space. Can you go there? Thank you. I need more wood. Wood and plastic. And if I could just sell. Antenna 1, 2, 3 not connected. Alright, so I have to get 3 antennas and connect them. So I'm gonna have to make my raft a lot bigger. And oh my, we're rolling up on a big island. I think I'm gonna have to pass here. Because we need materials. We don't need ores and stuff. I mean, I don't even think that island will have all theirs. No, that's not our seagulls.
What is that? What is that?
Oh, can I make scrap them actually? Bolt. Durability, but can you go further? Is that the thing? Okay, I'm gonna have to turn that way. Now I need wood.
Give me a plank.
Unless I had one here in mind. Basically, yeah. Now this should be safe. Now I gotta make space for everything. How am I gonna make space for this? I'm also gonna run into this. Should not scrape it, but we might. Meanwhile. Okay. I need 3 antennas. So I need 3 circuit boards. So I need 4. No, 3 more copper. I can make 1 antenna. Done. I have 1 antenna and see where it goes. Because either way, I think I need to make another hole, like, right here. Or I can put it right here. Have it over the this. That could work, yeah. Bring another one right there. There's nails. Now I just need wood. Make another one there. Then if I go to wood floors. Yeah, I can make 4 there, so I can put 2 there and then 4 there. That'll work. Alright, I'm gonna underneath something. I can't because my furnaces or smelters are right there. Get underneath the stairs. I don't know what that is, but some sort of mutated bird. But I am not going near that thing. Okay, I also need vine goo. Some vine goo on. And antenna, need a bolt, and scrap. I need 1 scrap. Come on, game. Barrel! Give me 1 scrap. No. So bad. I don't need this shark head. Cool.
Where's the shark? Right here. That's the shark is my food.
Can't get that, so I do need to make an air spear. Can I make a metal one? Or does that cost too much? I can make a metal one, but I'll need to make an extra bolt later on. We'll worry about that later.
Surfboard and one scrap. Bro, I know you got one scrap, right? You got one scrap? No. This isn't good. I need one scrap. I don't have enough. Pull up again, bro. Pull up. Pull up and you see what happens. Come on. Give me scrap. Oh. I just need one scrap, game. Why won't you give me one scrap? I don't have any scrap anywhere in my chest. Rolling up. Ooh, we need wood. I need wood. Cause I have to repair. Then I also need it so I could build for. Okay, well, I'll be able to get this. Classic right. Okay. I'm not an idiot. Here we go. Surely you will have one scrap. No. Why is scrap so hard to get out of barrels? I got so much of it earlier. Because I had to make my stupid scrap hook. It's not taking forever. Don't get me wrong, the scrap hook is very useful, but I kind of wish I didn't make it. Because I can't make this antenna. I don't even know if there's a range how far these antennas have to be. For all I know, I might have to move stuff around. I might have to do work off camera and make just go far and get materials. I might just have to be sitting here gathering wood and plastic and scrap and nails, going to different islands, just getting it all so I can have a decent raft. For all I know, you guys might actually want to see that, so let me know. If you guys want to see me just do a video where I'm collecting materials, and like I've been doing, then let me know, because I'll be down to make that. Alright, now with this, drinking glass and advanced purifier. Now, whatever that is, can we four glass? Yeah, I don't have enough of that. I had a feeling it was going to be like something like that, like maybe 3, 5, or 4. But I need to do that, and then I also need to make a water bottle. Now, of course, I think I'm one binder short. Yeah. It's alright though. Let's take a quick rest. I wonder if there's a better bed than this. Sleeping, because these beds are not that good. I feel like they don't kill me too much. There's another island. How many islands am I gonna find? Okay, don't talk about me missing that jump. You know what? I might have to dock that an island. See if I can gather stuff. plus an A over there. There's two here. Where did I place one? Oh, I have to do these antennas. Like that, there's a specific range they have to be around. Or if they can be so close to each other. Because I could just put them all in a corner. But I'm pretty sure you have to have them spaced apart. I don't know how far, but let me finish up these. Now I got 8 platforms. I need another one that has to go right in this corner right here. So now I'll get 1, 2, 3, 4. But that means I'll probably have to move the sail. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make a bigger raft. Means I'm also probably gonna make more collection nets. See, collection nets cost nails, but it also means any materials that come in the front of it, I don't have to worry about getting rid of the collection nets. 2 nails. I can make another post. Let's say we have this. 1, 2, 3, 4. I have to go in this corner. Place one with the flag in the window, so I'll have to move the sail. I'll have to move the sail. Okay. Where can my bed go? Because I can just move it over. They're all good. Move the flag up. I think now I can place. Yeah. I think I'm gonna have to move that a little bit. Barrels. Okay, that's gonna be annoying. I have to find a different spot for this. Barrel, please. I just need the one scrap so I can make this antenna. There's another one right behind that too. I don't know why scrap is so rare out of barrels. Like, every single time I have to get scrap, it's an island. Let's go. First proof. Not now. Got our first antenna. Now, how far in this corner can I put you? That's number one. First antenna's good. Let's go. Alright, so now we got our first antenna, and I think that is where I'm going to wrap up today's video for Raft. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.